Wish I could say thank you to Mel.